Buongiorno amici, buongiorno hi to all our friends from Italy together. Today we are here in the beautiful Amalfi. It's me and Leo. Leo is also doing a live streaming for our page. And look here guys, very beautiful Amalfi. We are on the 15th of October. A lot of people here in Amalfi. I will show you now. Very nice, very nice. So let's walk, guys. Have a tour here in the beautiful Amalfi in the middle of October, and I will show you how nice it is. Guarda sempre nello schermo, no? Wow, amazing! Look here at the beach. A lot of people. They are here, still on the beach, swimming and enjoying these sunny days of October here in Amalfi. Ah, che bello, che bello, a lot of people as you can see. Io non vedo il tabacco, così, fermo, giù, bravo, così, guarda sempre nello schermo. And here, as you can see, also the lidos are open. There are a lot of tourists coming by taxi, by bus, or walking. Fermo lì, Leo. Leo. Or walking. It's very beautiful because the days are still very, very hot. So there are really a lot of tourists, a lot of people. And look here. Wow, che bello. Che bello guys to be here in October, in the middle of October, where there are few tourists and still very beautiful days. And now from here, from the beach, let's go in the town of Amalfi, so I can show you also how it is the town today with such a beautiful day. Attenzione a sta autobus. Aspetta, passa di qua. Ah, look here, full of tourists everywhere. So now we enter in the town, in the historical center of Amalfi. And let's see how beautiful it is. And how many, tieni la ferma, and how many people there are around. Sempre così, ecco. Ah, bellissimo. Wow, look here, the piazzetta di Amalfi, full as always. So every day, every time there is a weekend with the sunny days, this square will be full of people and full of tourists. Look here, guys, ah, che bello. Nice, I love Amalfi, I love the atmosphere of Amalfi because it's always so nice to come here to see all these people, all these tourists enjoying the beauty of Amalfi. And the atmosphere. So here in front of the Cathedral of Amalfi you have a lot of restaurants here in the main square. All of them they are very tasty and good, and also the bars. But when I come here usually I like to stay here in the Ristorante Sant'Andrea. So we have this table, me and Leo, we will sit here and we will have some food, pasta, a plate of gnocchi alla sorrentina. So let's have lunch together so I can show you also the food of Amalfi, how it is. And to have a lunch here in this restaurant is so beautiful because you have a lot of people here passing, walking, enjoying the town of Amalfi. It's very nice. The atmosphere, a very happy atmosphere here in Amalfi. So we already ordered and let's wait for the food. Indeed, guys, we got our food. Look, the gnocchi alla sardina, they look delicious. The pizza as well with salami. Com'è la pizza, Leo? Buona, looks also very good because they have the wood oven inside and the gnocchi fresh and the taste and the flavor is fantastic here in the beautiful square of Amalfi. And we also ordered the tiramisu, looks also fresh, homemade. So we shared the tiramisu with Leo. Look at the nice tiramisu here from the restaurant Sant'Andrea. Buono? Looks good, guys. Finally, here we got the bill and we paid. The coperto, the service, it's 5 euro. So 2.5 euro per person. The gnocchi alla sorrentina, 15 euro. The pizza, 12 euro. Acqua, 4 euro. Cola, 4.5 euro. And the tiramisu, 6.5 euro. Total, it's 47 euro. And we will give 50 euro, 3 euros for the tip here. And Sant'Andrea, com'è la sua pranzo? Era buono, but very good tasting, and with beautiful view. And in the middle of the nice atmosphere of Amalfi. Here the beautiful stairs of the Basilica di Sant'Andrea. Everybody who comes here, they come on these stairs to take some very beautiful and panoramic pictures. And from here you see the whole piazzetta di Amalfi. Vieni qua. From here you enter in the Basilica di Sant'Andrea. Here you see the entry where you pay 4 euro for the adults and 2 euros for the kids. So beautiful, the crypta, guys. Here we are in the crypta of Sant'Andrea.
Adesso con la linea dall'altra parte del piano. Mi sembra che ci siano sempre dei gradini da fare.
Di quali? Guys, so beautiful now, so nice. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. The restaurants, the bars, the piazzetta, it's very busy. Everybody's here now for taking some pictures and then walking around the streets of Amalfi. Also here in Amalfi you can get to some streets where there are a lot of stairs. Like here, if you enter in the real center of the town, then you will find no cars and a lot of streets, a lot of stairs everywhere.
Hello, sir.
Salve. So here in Amalfi you see there are a lot of options on where to eat. You can eat one of these small and narrow streets on the center, or you can eat here, for example, in one of the different piazzette that there are in the center of Amalfi. Look, it was very nice also to have lunch or dinner here in the Piazza dei Doggi, very nice. Here there are some restaurants also for where to eat, and here you can have a pizza from restaurant or some pasta, as you can see, or some fish as well. Or if you don't like to stay in a quiet place, then you can go in front of the Duomo, the Basilica di Sant'Andrea, and there will be always a place where to eat. So amici, grazie a tutti, thank you so much for watching, send your comments, your likes, and see you soon with another video from the bella Italia. Ciao ciao,
saluta Leo.